Malik off the mark.
Could be his 50. Arthurton trying to cut it off, and he can't. Four runs. That's the big hit. Hard and high. Four runs. That's what the crowd wanted, and that's what the skipper has given them. Shot, great innovation, four runs to mid-wicket. That's natural talent from Saleem Malik, wonderful reflexes, a good eye, and innovating that shot. So four more. Very well played. Quick adjustment, a bit of misfielding, is going back for the second. And that is pressure. That's what all this game is about. Oh, what a lovely shot. Four runs. Beautifully played. Superbly placed. Wonderfully timed. Four runs. This is vintage Saleem Malik. That's the 200. For Pakistan, 200 for the loss of four wickets.
Oh, that's a magnificent shot. Great improvisation. Found the gap just where it mattered. Square third man, four runs. Four runs, a gentle tickle. Good work done by Haynes. He took the sting out of that shot and completed the fielding. That would have gone through to the extra cover boundary. That's wide.
And this is Imran Khan now facing Kirtley Ambrose.
Into the air, that could be six. Over the head of Simmons. Beautifully struck.
Great shot. Great, great shot. Another wonderful shot. Two sixes. Brilliant.
Simmons. The pressure now telling on the West Indians. That could be another four, yes. Beautiful shot. Four more, 24 runs already off the over. Imran Khan gets the breakthrough for Pakistan. Richardson bowls the second West Indian wicket down. Jubilation in the Pakistani supporters' camp. A very useful partnership with Haynes after the loss of Simmons.
You see, I think again a typical Imran ball which came in the air and straightened up a bit. Superb job by stumping Arbiton.
That's up in the air and he's out. Caught at long off by Wasim Akram. Desmond Haynes is out. And that's the wicket Pakistan most wanted at the moment. Well-judged catch by Wasim. As Haynes knocks it off drive.
With Haynes' experience, a fielder deep mid-off. And he finishes up giving a catch in his throat.
Once again, Imran dipped that one in, but cut away. Two more to best. That's very close. Very close indeed, and Imran rather crestfallen there. I think he expected that decision to go his way. You can see the frustration for the bowler. I think everyone would have gone up appealing for LBW as Richards put a leg down and across there, but